A warm welcome. The fans have plenty of reasons to be excited tonight here in North London. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's Sweden versus the Netherlands.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Here's the starting 11 for Sweden.
Well, the two wide players are great in 1v1 situations, and their movement is also very good. But it's the midfield three that will need to control the flow of the game.
Here's the starting 11 for the Netherlands.
Well, they're also playing in a 4-3-3 formation, but they play it in a slightly different way, particularly in the wide areas, where their fullbacks will get forward and rotate with the wingers at every opportunity.
And the match is underway. Looking position, you've got to say. Really a very poor ball.
Rolfe.
Oh, lovely incisive pass. And running through to the keeper. Roared.
Well, I think it's fair to say the fans aren't too happy with that decision.
And space to exploit, maybe. Well, a bit short with the clearance. Oh, and couldn't convert. Eriksson. Kosovari, Aslani. Blackstenius. On to Aslani. Well, fine hold-up play here. Can they forge ahead? Oh, great block. Who can they pick out? No-nonsense clearance. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Possession lost. Lieke Martens. Might take the lead. Our keeper getting both gloves on the ball. And they need to get tighter here. Could play it in. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Deciding to go inside. Oh, surely! Well, what a stop that was! Can someone get on the end of this? Well, she'll gladly take custody of the ball. Pressure high up the pitch. Oh, that's a really good run. And the keeper showing tremendous command. So the corner played into the box. They had a decent reading of that ball in. Well, out of play it goes. And that was in no small measure due to the effective press.
Anik Nowen.
Now with Roard. Possession lost, intercepted. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Chance to attack using wit. Electing to cross into the centre. They dealt with that ball comfortably. Fridolina Rolfö. A successful intervention, winning the ball back. Now getting the ball forward. Kroonen. Now with Van der Donk. And a strong tackle. Stina Blackstenius. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Showing excellent judgment to intercept. This might be ideal for the counter. Aslani. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Van der Donk. And showing fine vision. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. And over it comes. It comes to absolutely nothing. Half time then, here in the English capital. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Kroonen. Roard. It's opening up for them. Firing it in. And denied by the post. Well, the keeper has it, and all is well.
Well, it is now.
Must be! Oh, goal! It's gone in! The goalkeeper doesn't want to see a playback of that ever again.
Well, here we can see it again, and it doesn't get any better, does it? That's just sloppy from the goalkeeper. That's a terrible goal to give away.
ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. And they need to get tighter here. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Janssen has it. Viviane Miedema. And intercepts again. And space to exploit, maybe. The cross is on. And you don't want to lose possession there. So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Sherida Spitze. So half an hour remaining. Jackie Froonen.
The replay, and as you can see, this is almost perfect. Lots of curve and enough pace in it. The keeper had no chance.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? Eriksson, on to Sega, Anderson, and possession given away.
Well, the Netherlands haven't had that much of the ball so far, but when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
Has a go. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Sofia Jakobsson. 20 minutes to go. Kosovari Aslani. And slipped through beautifully. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. But then the commentator's curse comes into play. Oh, what an opportunity! Stop from the keeper. Martins. Spot on with that tackle. And the cross is very much on. And dealt with that ball comfortably. And giving it away. Sherida Spitze. Moving into the advanced position. Magdalena Eriksson. They get forward, but time is very much against them here. Janssen has it. Beautifully weighted ball. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Possession changing hands. Well, terrific pass. Well, full marks for trying, but very deftly cut out. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, they didn't dominate the game by any means today, but overall they had the better of the chances and just about deserved their win.
Hello everyone, I must say it's always a real privilege to commentate from this venue. A warm welcome to North London. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. It's Sweden versus the Netherlands.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Here's the starting 11 for Sweden.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 with two out-and-out wingers, but they do vary their movement. They give width, but they also make diagonal runs infield when the ball's on the opposite flank. Their performances will be key today. Here's the starting 11 for the Netherlands. Well, it's the same formation, but they use it to press the ball high up the field, and rarely do the wide players drop deep to defend. And watch out for the midfield three, who continually rotate their positions.
And underway here at the home of Tottenham Hotspur. It is a decent looking attack here. The cross is on. And the corner has been given. Who can they pick out? Superb block. It's one corner after another. Can someone get on the end of this? It's not a particularly good corner there. And taking it away.
Blackstenius.
Promising sequence. He's spot on with that challenge. Could cross it in here. The cutback. It's still alive. Not an attempt that will live long in the memory.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper. Well, so close to seeing an early goal here. It's a great save, you have to say.
And let's see about the cross. Thumps clear. Eriksson. Making progress. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Spits it. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Sofia Jakobsson. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Janssen.
Viviane Miedema.
Danielle van der Donk. Has a go. In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
The ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Danielle van der Donk. Jackie Groenen. Well, potential danger. Has it? Now can they counter clinically? Excellent ball over the top. Well, now in a dangerous position. Can they get in behind them? Surely the equaliser. Real chance.
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Van der Gracht. Groenen. Jill Roord. Jackie Groenen. Giving the ball away. Aslani. Well, strong play here. Sofia Jakobsson. Blackstenius. Here's Jakobsson. Could be troublesome. It comes to absolutely nothing. Sega. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the position they were in. Being pressed and pressed high. Excellent defending. Roared. And we will have just one additional minute. Jill Roared. Takes the shot.
Well, it's the perfect finish, isn't it? As you can see, you can't place it better than that, can you?
Half-time then, here in the English capital. Two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Lika Martins. Miedema. Giving it a try. Can someone get on the end of this? Not really the ideal clearance. Chance here. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Sega. And Aslani. And the attacking options appear plentiful. But really sticking to their task defensively. Being pressed here, getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Van der Donk, the right place to cut out the pass. Sega and Blackstenius. Big chance to get them on terms. That is a tackle and a half. Van Donge. Bad pass. Kosovari Aslani. Takes the shot. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Merel van Dongen. Realising that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. Well, it was a good-looking sequence, but it comes to an end. A bit sloppy in possession.
Here it is again, and just look at this. It's such good technique. It's a wonderful strike from that range.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? And into the last 20 minutes. Sega. Into Rolfe. Can they create something? Oh, could be a chance. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes. And now both sides will make personnel switches. Jansen. Getting in there to take it away. 15 minutes left for play. And she's in a decent position.
Here it is again, and it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. And the finish is really good. She just smashes that past the keeper. That's a top quality goal.
Back underway, and quite the story being written in this one. 3-3. Still pushing for what could be a winner. Sega. On to Miedema. Might be able to get in behind the defence. And space for the cross. And dealt with that ball comfortably. Jakobsson. Now with Sega. Precise ball movement. On the scent of a winner late in this game. Needs to clear it away. And it's gone behind. Comes and clearing it away. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level and extra time is coming up. And so the penalty shootout about to commence. And as a player, oh, a surprise save! Composure is so important under these trying circumstances. Preparation is such a big part of this. Clinical as always, in front of goal. Well, that was the so-called panenka, but when it doesn't work out, oh dear. Too much elevation off the crossbar. Well, the keeper wasn't worried in the slightest. And it's gone in. Composure is so important under these trying circumstances. Opportunity missed. Good evening, everyone. A city that has so much to offer in so many respects, but of course on the football front as well. Hello from the English capital, London. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. It's Sweden versus the Netherlands.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Here's the starting 11 for Sweden.
Well, the wingers will be key here. They have to choose the right time to give width and the right time to come infield to support the centre forward. If they can do that, they're a potent front three, no doubt about that.
Here's the starting 11 for the Netherlands.
Yeah, the same formation and the same sort of game plan. So this will all be about which individuals can get the better of their opponent. This will be a tough battle.
And so the battle commences. Now, what can they do from here? Untidy on the ball. Martins. This looks interesting. Surely! A piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again. Over it comes.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next.
Rolfe.
Running with the ball confidently. And a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. This might have potential. Head over towards the back post, foiling them effectively. Aslani. Now with Sega. Kosovari Aslani. Sofia Jakobsson. Aslani. Moving the ball nicely. Trying to carve out the equaliser. Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper. Jackie Groenen. Chance to attack using wit. Groenen. Long way at this. Well, decent effort, but not troubling the keeper too much. Oh, it's gone in. The goalkeeper doesn't want to see a playback of that.
Well, here we can see it again, and it doesn't get any better, does it? That's just sloppy from the goalkeeper. That's a terrible goal to give away.
Well, a second goal for them here. Been a good challenge. Well, she tried her best, but it's going to be the keeper's ball. Aslani. And a tidy ball. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition.
Well, the Dutch haven't been able to dominate possession, as those stats tell us. But when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
Nicely saved. Who's going to get on the end of it? Take advantage of the chance. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter attack. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Carolina Sega. Really getting stuck in defensively. Eriksson. Now Blackstenius, straight offside, but only just. Jackie Groenen.
Nawin. Miedema.
Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Space and time for the cross.
Spitze.
There to win it back. Blackstenius. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Defenders need to cover. Well, it petered out. And we will have just one additional minute. Stina Blackstenius. Karolina Sega. And Blackstenius. Half time then, here in the English capital. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins.
Spitze.
Over the touchline for a throw-in. Eriksson.
On to Sega. Blackstenius.
I must say, this looks promising. Well, they keep the ball moving. A goal! And it's very much game on here!
Well, let's look at the replay. They move the ball so well, just waiting for an opening, and then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
So, back underway. Intriguing contest, this, given the 2-1 scoreline. Van der Donk. Untidy on the ball. Aslani. On to Sega. And into the clutches of the goalkeeper. Gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Lost possession. Well, it wasn't all that far off the target.
Well, you're absolutely right. That was close, but the game is still very much in the balance here.
Jakobsson. This is looking threatening. While still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Well, it came to nothing in the end.
Martins.
A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in.
Danielle van der Donk. Miedema.
Firing it towards goal. And the keeper did more than enough.
Over it comes.
And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Fridolina Rolfe. On to Sega.
Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Oh, no! Level man! The lead has evaporated!
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
So back underway, the game having been squared at 2-2. And we're inside the final 15 minutes. Jill Roard. And moving the ball nicely. And a useful cross. Well, no problems defensively. Glass. Doing well to keep possession. Anderson. Carolina Sega. Level pegging, but can they change that? Aslani. Oh, this is looking promising. Can they go to him?
Well, here it is again. What a good build-up this is. Quick, incisive passing, clever movement, and all done at pace, which led to a simple finish. That's a real joy to watch.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider.
5 minutes to go.
They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances, time running out.
But nothing comes of it. Blackstenius. And running it back.
It is to be a throw-in. They have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game.
Let's go, let's go.
And making the run to the inside. Eriksson.
Glass. On to Sega.
Oh, good vision.
See, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal, and when through on goal, she makes no mistake. She just hits it so cleanly and with power. That's a great finish.
And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors, that's the big story.
Well, Derek, they were certainly off the pace today. Beaten to the ball in too many key areas. They need to refocus now and perform better next time out.
Long way out this. Well, decent effort, but not troubling the keeper too much. Oh, a goal! It's gone in! The goalkeeper doesn't want to see a playback of that ever again. Nicely saved. Firing it towards goal! And the keeper did more than enough. On to Sega. Oh, this is looking promising. Can they forge ahead? It's in, and this really takes your breath away. A comeback and a half. On to Sega. Oh, good vision. Now the task is to remain focused. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce.